peace. All right, hey, hey. This nice guy, new comic in town. Johnny come lately, new kid in town. Everybody knows him. I don't know the rest of the lyrics. Keep it going for Clark Bynum!
Yeah, how the fuck did it? There we go. Nailed it. Alright, so ladies, do you like the movie Brokeback Mountain? Beautiful love story about two gay fellas, two cowboys.
Yeah.
I have some issues with that movie.
Why?
Because it's a shitty movie. And we all have to say it's good because there's some gays in it. And that's what's coming, I don't understand that. It's like, it's a horrible movie, but because it's a gay love story, we have to love it. It's not even realistic. I don't know if anyone here has ever tried anal, but it takes more than licking your thumb to turn a page to loom up a guy. Like, that's just the thing. Like, you can't shove your dick in a dude, and you just go. That's the first time I had sex. You went, hey, are you ready? I'm not queer or nothing, but turn the page on this story, and I'm gonna fuck you in the ass. Like, that's just... I've drawn some issues. That's a horrible love story. You can't hear half the words they're saying. You got the hot one and that other fucker. And all they do the whole time is just like, fuck, and then you find out being gay sucks back then. Like, that's the whole movie. I understand. Like, I've sucked dick before, you know? Quite a few times, actually. I've sucked quite a few dicks. And that's kind of how I found that I wasn't gay, you know? I did not enjoy sucking dick. But you have to find out. Tucker, how do you know you're not gay? Have you sucked a dick? Then you can't say you're not gay. You might enjoy it. I did not enjoy it. But the first time I sucked a dick, that was a weird day. I was hanging out with my buddy back in high school. We were watching he said, hey, you want to watch porn together? And I was like, well, he's one of the cool kids. So, fuck yes, I want to watch porn. He's one of the cool kids. So he puts up a porno, and we're on the couch jerking off ourselves. And he looks at my dick with that eye that says, like, I'm about to touch that with my hand on his wiener. And I see him, and he reaches for it, and I'm like, oh, no, you don't. I'm going to one-up you, you motherfucker. And I got on my knees, and I sucked him off. All the way, completion. Swallowed that jizz, because I am not a quitter, you know? I have tasted disgusting 17-year-old Cheeto-filled cum go down my throat on more than one occasion. That's how I don't like sucking dick. I have to one-up people. If he had sucked my dick, I was about to bottom. And I found out the hard way I don't like being bottom either. That's not fun, because I figured I don't like sucking dick, and I don't like smashing puss, as the young folks say these days. So I gave it a shot in my butt. Didn't like that either. Maybe I just don't like sex. I love jerking off, though. I would say that. I just hate having to look someone in the eye right after, you know, you do things with them. It just makes me uncomfortable. That's why I took all the mirrors out of my room. It's just, I don't like it. But I thought brushing my teeth would have prepared me for sucking dick. You know, you gotta get the tongue. And like, I'll go a little bit further back every now and then, get more cleanly. And it never worked. I never liked sucking dick. And that's how I found out I was straight male. And also, being white is great, which is terrible. I don't think anyone's ever thought of it. Like, has anyone ever thought that being white is great and it's also terrible? That's just, I don't know. There's a joke there and I haven't written it out. It's horrible that being white is so amazing, you know? That's just what I've learned. But, yeah. So, Thanksgiving was pretty stupendous. My father was in rehab, so he wasn't there. And which meant that we didn't have to celebrate Thanksgiving, really, at all. And I hate holidays. I hate forced married men. It's the worst thing. Nothing against my father, but like, he's in rehab. And like, not exactly a surprise. These are some weird things in my life. You know, we went to go buy a car one time and we said, Clark, we spend over $10,000 on this vehicle.